Hi everyone, it's Samia, and today I'm going to talk about one of the most important events for first-year engineers, the Iron Pin Ceremony. To find out more about what the ceremony is and what the pin symbolizes, I thought it'd be best to ask the Engineering Undergraduate Society President, Judy Malone, for some words. Let's find out what she has to say.
So the Iron Pin Ceremony is an ethics ceremony. So we've based the UBC Engineering Code of Ethics off of the APBC Code of Ethics. So this is the code of ethics that professional engineers in British Columbia follow to uphold essentially their duty to the public. And as engineering is a professional degree, and as from first year onwards, you're entering a profession essentially, we decided to start this initiative a couple years back to really encourage the discussions around ethics and professionalism in engineering.
So we just got here and the place is actually really beautiful. Thank you.
In keeping with their duty to the community, the engineering profession, and the public.
In keeping with their duty to the community, the engineering profession, and the public.
I commit to creating a welcoming, respectful, and ethical environment that values all members.
I commit to creating a wonderful, respectful, ethical environment that values all members.
So the ceremony is over and it wasn't that long, which is pretty good because I have so many classes today. But I got my iron pin right here. Wait, I'll try zooming it in. Okay, I got my iron pin. I set my code of ethics now. I feel a step closer to becoming an engineer. Yes.
All of my friends were also pretty excited about the iron pin. So now that we have it, I actually went around the last couple of days to ask them how they feel now.
After the engineering iron pin ceremony, it's like our transition to becoming an actual engineer, and it's a stepping stone towards our future.
It's a huge step in our life, and I think it's a start for a new career.
Okay, so personally, I think the iron pin kind of made us feel more connected to our majors, saying that yeah, you've started your professional journey as an engineer now. And I liked how they made us recite the code of ethics, so it was like a more connected to our profession, and I actually felt okay, I'm on the right path going forward.
Well, the iron pin represents our faculty, so I'm very proud to wear it, and it's such a nice pin. I feel proud to be an engineer.
Overall, I really enjoyed the experience. I loved getting my iron pin, and now I do feel a bit more professional, and I feel like I have more responsibilities, which is a good thing. It means I grew up. I hope you enjoyed my video. Bye!